the world number one to serve. Drop shot to the last second. Most of this occasion, even though it's very early days. Really arrived with $750,000 of prize money as of next year for the Australian upset. The number one in the world against number 196, Tian Hou Wei. Seed yesterday in the quarterfinals. Wei Fong. The Commonwealth Games back in 2006. Walked away with a pair of gold medals for his troubles that day.
Just seems to find a way to ease his way back into the game.
I guess when you're in the rarefied airs of the world's top five, most of your opponents are coming out of the world's top 20 or 40 only. There can be the odd surprise. We've already seen with a couple of the young Chinese qualifiers who have made their way through to the last four. Undefeated in now two tournaments in Australia for the 19-year-old Song Shui, who did it tough in the earlier semi-final, but is there now waiting, sitting in the crowd watching, knowing that either his compatriot Tian Hou Wei,
he's a winner cross court.
Still leads by two. Thrust the racket out. got. Have something of an upset on the cards here, perhaps. The unseeded Tian Hou Wei leads world number one, Du Latif, the number 10 seed in the second round. Before that, another Malaysian, Beng Hong Kwan.
What he's thinking or how he's feeling.
100% professional.
I think they do. I think particularly when you've got a powerhouse like China involved, they're playing internationally and coming out to tournaments like this is really great for the young players to get an opportunity to play against people like Li Chong Wei.
Final a few moments ago, and we haven't mentioned it here, but Tian Hou Wei is also a left-hander. Now, certainly for the world number one, that is not anything to suggest that he'll find himself in.
Won the first game and he's suddenly leading 9-7 in the second. Is he starting to dream of winning the match? Is he letting four
still? But the simple things.
Absolutely unforgivable to put serve in the net in men's singles.
Place on the court there, it looked. Chong Wei to serve, leading 17-15, the world number one. And top seed here, of course. It's 17-18. He'll be hoping to build on the latter stages of that second game, which he took 21 points to 17 against the unseeded world number 196, Tian Hou Wei, who really stunned him in the opening game of their men's singles semi-final. End of the court that was victorious as well.
Oh!
for the two previous games as well. He recovered for the second.
He can take control of the net. He can take those.
The harder it will be, the more urgency Li Chong Wei will have to show
to get yourself back into the match. Should be to influence the linesman.
Last 12 points.
In.
To get a change, it appeared there.
Got it, and he falls to his knees.